their net about whatever catches her fancy. In this song, the dancer depicts a young coward named Krishna, who dances happily for the maidens in his village. With his childlike mischief, he hides on the riverbank, playing tantalizing strains on his flute, as the milkmaids of unparalleled beauty search for him in the light of the moon. In his youth, Krishna wrestles with a poisonous serpent as the people of his village look on. As they watch the struggle between boy and beast, they go through many different emotions: love, courage, hilarity, fear, wonder, sympathy, disgust, and anger. When the snake lies dead on the ground, the villagers return to peace.